In this practice, find the general solution of the following differential equations y2 prime plus 2y equals 0. So as usual, you can substitute y equal exponential mx in this equation, then m squared plus 3 equals 0. So solutions is m equal plus minus square root I. So this is a complex root. So when we have a complex root, two complex root is m sub 1 equal alpha plus I beta. M sub 2 is alpha minus I beta. General solution of y is expressed exponential alpha x. C sub 1 constant value times cosine beta x. Plus C sub 2 sine beta x. This is general solution. We could use this expression to find the solution to this practice. So m equal plus minus square root I. In this case, alpha equals 0. Beta equal square root 3. The solution to this practice, y equal c sub 1 cosine square root 3x plus c sub 2 sine square root 3x. Okay, this is the solution of this practice.